The Panasonic S1 and S1R have lots of options for saving power and helping you get better battery life. Let's look in the camera's menu and walk through all the power save functions. From the menu, select the tab with the wrench. From this tab, we're going to select the second option, which is a picture of a camera, and you'll see an option for power save mode. Once there, we have options for putting the camera into a deep sleep. This is from 0 to 10 minutes for sleeping the camera. Sleep mode Wi-Fi is whether or not you'll allow the camera to sleep while it's connected to Wi-Fi. Auto LVF monitor off. What this does is it'll put the monitor or viewfinder to sleep after 1, 2, or 5 minutes, but it will continue to actually allow the camera to be used. Now finally is power save LVF shooting. This is one of my favorite features because it changes the behavior of the S1 or S1R to be more like an SLR camera in how it manages its battery life. When we select this function, what it's going to do is it's going to put the camera into a mild sleep. Mild sleep meaning that most of the functions are still available once you press the shutter button to wake the camera up. We're going to go ahead and for this demo set it to 3 seconds. There's also a method option, so we're going to choose only control panel. When you've selected this function, if I have this display up on the camera, it's not going to sleep itself with this function. I have to actually put it into this display function, and then after 3, 2, 1, it sleeps itself. To wake the camera up, simply press the shutter button, and you can see that it wakes itself up very quickly and it's ready to take your next picture. If I leave my eye against the viewfinder, the camera is never going to sleep itself. So as long as I have my eye against this viewfinder, the camera never falls asleep. But the minute I take my eye away, in 2, 1, the camera begins to go to sleep. Simply press the shutter before you bring it to your eye and it wakes the camera up again. If you'd like to have the camera use this function but in any display on the back of the LCD, simply select while recording standby. And now, no matter what display I have the camera set to, after 3, 2, 1, the camera will sleep itself. And those are the power saving functions of the Panasonic S1 and S1R.